seems after 2014, the year 2015 also has some great news for Shraddha Kapoor and her fans. The actress has now made it to the Forbes India list of 30 under 30. After the super hits like Ek Villain and Heather, Shraddha continues to be on a run in 2015. With this achievement, Shraddha has cemented her position in the film industry with a talent and desire to succeed. Shraddha will soon be seen as a lead performer of a dance troupe in her next release, ABCD 2.
Powered by NNIS.